Okay, so Jose, I found a thing.
A thing?
I found a thing. I don't even understand what's that supposed to do. But, Jose, if you would like to come, you can TP to me. I will
okay.
Press TP, I have TP accept already, all ready to go.
I'm gonna make like a bunch of stone pickaxes.
Why? It's a waste of sticks, bruh. Are you TPing or? No, I'm just gonna send it and then I'm just gonna wait when you actually send it. Although, before you're going, I'm just gonna look around, show you what I have found. And one thing that I don't, that I'm gonna wait for you to explore. Like, I want you to be with me.
I'm going to the Nether.
Don't go. Oh, I found the Nether for you. By the way, I started the recording just so I could show you this. Now just TP to me.
Okay.
I'm gonna stare at where I was.
Where's this at?
This. You can check cords.
Is this in our base?
We're a little bit away. Okay, I'm not sure if we mentioned last recording, but sometimes we'll find random cobble, sometimes random torches and stuff. I think this is why. There previously was a person here, or a faction here. They're gone now. I'm gonna take one of all their heads. So, Pixels and Haribo stuff. We found your old base. Oh yeah, is there anything in the furnaces? I actually didn't check those.
Not in the furnaces, oh jeez.
Would you like them? I feel like we should take them. By the way, I've claimed all this, so anything you want from here is ours. I'm getting rid of this water. You guys know, you know my feeling about water.
Can we claim this?
I did already. And then there's their old spawner room. By the way, I just want to check lag real quick. Sweet! Or you could do that. Okay, what's it like? Should I just jump?
Careful though.
Okay. I'm gonna mine some redstone. Cause I found some. This is so boring. Okay. Why didn't I just do this? I have an ender pearl. It won't let me. That's why. Oh, freaking ender pearl cooldown. Okay. Oh, I'm trapped. Need a pick? Oh yeah, all the nether brick you want. Are these all the same head? I think they are.
Take the heads. I know how much you like your heads.
I'm quite fond of- Oh, there's another- Oh wait, no, that's the same person. Although they're not stacking. So that's strange.
Oh, nether brick, it's so elegant.
I think you guys know that I'm more of
a- Let me collect this.
You want me to help you?
Yes, then I'm gonna deposit it back.
Well, first I'm getting heads, because that's going in a room somewhere.
And then I'm gonna go into the nether.
I have yesterday, because we filmed... Actually, I have videos ready for... I'm still... Crap. I got Tuesday's video made already. Because we filmed fashions for today. So by the way, if you didn't know, we're filming this Sunday.
Do we have to take notes for English?
No. Although we have a quiz, so.
Okay.
Please tell me you're not in a game.
I was actually doing English, and Russell's in my English class. So,
okay.
He had a few questions about the assignment.
Okay, so your bed's still not made.
Okay, I can take care of that. It's not a problem.
Yeah, I'm sure. Alright. So, let's collect all of these. Ooh, a half slab. So, is there anything above the lava that we should want? Oh, I could just... Oh, crap. Okay.
And we have another crafting table to add to the wall.
Here about pixels.
I guess you could say it's on. Another brick in the wall. Well,
that pun.
So you got it though?
I got it. So is there anything up there? Because actually I'm going to go up there just to explore it, but...
Be careful.
I won't die. Did you almost die?
No.
Say cover that up.
Oh crap.
Yep. Yep, that's why I didn't get that layer.
There's nothing above it though.
Well, let's find out. Again, I need minutes.
Alright, and it was page 93, correct?
Yes, 93 to 101. Like everybody's got a price. And when they sleep at night, see who comes first, comes second, just wait for a minute. Smile. Why is everybody so obsessed? Money can't buy us happiness. I don't know what's happening either. Okay. We're gonna go up there? Well, I am. Aw, I was expecting so much better, guys. Come on, Hero Boo stuff, and Pixter. We should probably just get rid of it, right? I think I may have gotten it all. Collecting some of the coals. I got it all. I assume you want this redstone. Because I know you're rather fond of it. Creeper. 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 Or just ignore me. You could do that too. How did I get an ender pearl? I mean, I'm not, like, gonna throw it out, but... Cool. Oh, there's more reds under here. Oh, water. No, water. Oh no. Oh no. 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 No water. Jose, you know how much I hate water. Except for my water bucket, that's special. I don't have inventory space. Jose, how many nether brick do you have? Actually, no, just take some inventory from me.
I got like a stack and a half.
Okay, well, here's to finish off that stack. Take that. I don't want it. Did you get it?
Wait, hold on a sec.
Len?
No, nothing down here.
Hold on, mobs. Oh, no, he's not dead. Oh, ho! Hey, baby zombie, got me down to 4.5. Jose, remember when I said I was a noob? Oh, a horde. I actually have no idea where the entrance is now.
I'm gonna TP back.
Alright. So I think that's it for this. Does this count as a raid? Right. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Okay, what should I get rid of?
Hey, Mom. Don't
worry. Oh, I like that. You know, just see that one. I'm gonna put two of them. That explains some things. That pick's breaking. Do I have another pick? Oh, I need it. I found this because a zombie took my stuff. Yes, I'm aware, but I need minutes. I need to break this pick, so. Oh, there's zombie flesh in it. Come on, pick, break. I have room for furnace. Where they got a bunch of furnaces, I think. That right, I got a bunch of furnaces. Oh, I have a bunch of furnaces. I'll take that furnace then.
What house? Montague's. What house? Montague's.
What reference? I don't know.
So, is slash F home my personal home?
No, that's faction home. Unless you said it like that. I don't know how you said it. Jose, I'm not the your faction command police. Alright. Oh, snap! That chest had stuff in it. What do I want? Skip. Okay, first off, we do want that dispenser. Oh, I do want that sack of poppies. I'm just gonna place the gravel so if I ever am gonna get it. Oh, so many poppies! What am I also not gonna miss? Mine a bunch of things. Is there anything else quality for me to mine? No, I think I'm just dumb to pick up. Okay, well first off, I think priority has to be a dispenser.
The armory?
No, the dispenser. Don't you want dispensers? We could use dispensers today. I don't want cobblestone slabs. Where's that dispenser? Lag. I think.
I have no idea what lunch I have tomorrow.
Find that out. I have a second. Do we want signs? More than 21 rotten flesh? Yeah, we do. How many poppies did they have?
They had a lot.
Yeah, they had a lot of poppies. I'm gonna decorate my... Oh, creeper! Okay, alright. I'm okay with that. I think it's time to go home now. I think it's a good time to end the episode too, right? Or at least pause it. So I know what I'm gonna do for next time. Because I haven't made up my mind on my room yet. Now that I think about it, I should have not made all the bricks into brick blocks. And then I could have made a flower pot. Put some roses up in here. You know what? That takes ever. Do you have any pots?
Or any
bricks? No, this is so unsettling. Can I test something? Do you have any nether brick? Like, just nether bricks.
Is that even a question?
No, but like, not in nether brick block form. Like, in just like, the bricks.
Dude, I've got like, loads of nether brick. Check the chest next to my bed.
I know, but that's in like, nether brick. I need nether bricks.
No, I don't.
Oh.
How do you even make that?
Nether bricks? It's what you make nether brick out of.
I know, but how do you make nether brick?
By smelt-
Take like nether warts and cook it or something?
Yeah, netherrack and cook it.
Oh.
I just taught Jose something. I took some of your netherrack, by the way. Like, all of it. You don't need it, right? I'm doing this for an experiment.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Okay, we're gonna start a new message board. It's gonna go right here. I need a bit. Oh, that is being strange. Okay, I need some gravels. It's gonna be made... I don't know. I can put one of these back. So now what I'm going to do is I'm gonna put some of this into that. Actually, I can probably cook something. Let's get that right there. Get that into that, and let's put in some of this gold. I'm getting stranger and stranger by the minute. Love it. Okay, moment of truth, which I actually doubt this will work. It didn't work. Well, I'm getting Jose two more nether brick, so he can't complain. If he does, I'll punch him. I never punch you, Jose, probably. Actually, that's a lie. I probably would punch you, but for, like, there's gotta be a reason for me to punch you. I'm not gonna just be like, hey! Because that's exactly my punching sounds. Alright, so let's get... Cause we're gonna start the head wall right over here. I was picking that to be Mario. That's what I was expecting out of that one. Do you sell the Mario one? Is it just that one? That's strange. Putting up all the heads. It's a lot of thieves.
Guess who's home from college?
Who is it?
Yeah, I graduated from...
Yeah, so,
what the hell?
Oh, I'll help you.
You fucking twat.
Recording? Language? Care a little bit, please. Jesus. Alright, so we have more chests to place. Oh, by the way, I also found out it does not work with nether bricks. So I, with all the brick I have, I can't use it. Where am I supposed to put these chests, Jose? No, 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 you're not gonna be right there. You are not. I will not let that happen. Unblock them. And that won't work. No, I need a chest in my room. I'll make a double chest in there. Jose, would you like a chest?
I already got a chest.
What? Alright. Palunk. Palunk. Actually, I'm going to take both of them. Palunk. Palunk. One's in the office section, one's in my bedroom section, because that's... I need both of them. I am in charge of this faction. I need to put them on... What? Okay. Okay. My gold. By the way, let's see if this will work. I actually forgot where the anvil is. I just realized I still need to finish the message board. Here it is. Let's make sharp two. Boom! Sharp two iron sword. Jose, say GG.
GG.
So kind. Alright. I mean, I don't have anything else planned for this video. Should I build my desk? I'm sick.
I'm heading to the Nether.
Alright.
Would you care to join me? Really, Russell?
What? Hey! I gotta start the message board somewhere.
No, wait, never mind. That was Gabe. That was Gabe's room. Oops.
What?
I thought you blocked mine off of the cobblestone.
Just, why are you just assuming I did?
I have my reasons.
Racist.
Mom is racist.
Wow, you followed a bad joke with an even worse joke.
Care to join me in the Nether?
Give me a minute.
Follow me down here.
Oh snap! I guess, and I actually got that. GG, man.
TP to me.
Give me a minute. I have to do things. There's someone. Jose, I already have crappy frames. I'm just throwing stuff in here. I know I'm gonna... You're gonna probably yell at me later, be like, hey... Actually, I don't need that water bucket. But hey, you always yell at us about putting stuff in the food chest. Now you're doing it. That ain't cool.
TP to me.
Hey, I'm doing things. So if we get rated in... I can never spell your name right while typing. I just can't type. Although this is the first time in factions we're gonna be in the Nether, guys. You excited? You excited? I don't think you're excited.
I am excited.
Yeah. I mean, I sent the request, but... Jose just doesn't want me there. There you go. So... Problem is, this is a very ransacked Nether. I have a feeling I know where those guys went, and that may have been to the Nether. So yeah, there's quartz and stuff, but I mean, there's not an awful lot. So I don't know where you went, though. Alright, I'm gonna take some of that.
I have some coordinates.
Oh, are we Nether base raiding?
Where did I put it? I gotta find them.
Are we raiding? Are we Nether base raiding? We're back. Broken Nether fortress. How's that explained? I think I hear pigmen.
It's like a staircase, you know that, right?
I don't know where it is.
It's pretty obvious.
What's it made of? Oh, that staircase. I think I found the staircase. Why is it above lava?
I don't know.
Did you make it? All the way up? I'm assuming all the way up. Jose, I'm afraid of heights. Freaking out. Alright, so is the plan just get netherrack?
Any resource you want, really.
Alright, so that just... For me, that just means finding a blaze. You think there's the spawn?
Considering the state this fortress is in, I don't think you're gonna find one, to be honest.
Oh! Found one.
You found one?
I found one. Sharp 2 iron. Let's do it.
Find nether for defenses.
I'm sorry, I'm a little bit busy killing him. It didn't give me a blaze rod.
You found a blaze?
Yeah, I found a blaze. I killed it, and it didn't give me a blaze rod. In other news, I think that's the first blaze I've ever found on this channel.
Hmm.
Is it? It could be, actually. I fought blazes before, but I don't think on camera. Okay, I'm picking up some fences.
Yeah, I'm picking up the nether brick fences as well.
I'm not sure how exciting this is, so I'm gonna actually turn off the recording. But if I do find another blaze, I'll turn it back on and do more fighting. Okay, as they said, you found a blaze. Where is it?
I'm fighting it.
I wanna fight. Half sharpness to iron.
Did I get a blaze rod?
I'm trying. No. That's so unexciting.
I don't care if you have diamond, I have sharpness to iron, that means they're spawning somewhere around here, because I found mine in here. Like around here. Well, I can't suck if I could, like, camp at a spawner until I get a, until I get blaze rubs, that'd be fantastic. Oh yeah, this wasn't right near here. Yeah, this is where I fought it? Yeah, this is where I fought mine. Okay, again, bird. Gas fight! Usually what I'll do is that I'll just, shoot him. Are we killing him?
I have nothing to kill him with.
Yeah, you can fight the, you can shoot his things back, right?
Oh yeah, that's right.
I should have one of them back.
Even still, my deflection skills aren't the best.
Neither am I, that's why I only hit one of them. Although I need to eat. Or if I see an opportunity, I can just, Ender Pearl to him.
What the heck?
Probably him, see. Okay, my inventory is not full, I'm just lagging. Alright, I'm gonna start recording again. Burb! So we're back. Jose, wanna tell them what happened?
The Nether sucks.
Yeah, you guys are... get your ass kicked by a zombie penguin. Where'd you get an enchanted diamond sword? Bag of dinosaur. I got 3 diamonds total. Can I pick? Oh, I'm too tired for this. Okay. Outro, Hulk Hogan. Go.
I'm sleeping.
I'll kick your ass with a carrot. Oh, yes, I thought. I'm just so done.
Dude, why would you do that? I had my spawn set there.
Just place another bed. You're like, I'm gonna... no, stay in the bed. This video is ending while me watching you sleep.
Don't you dare. Do not.
I don't even know what I, what you're implying I would do. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video, post some comments for games, why we play next, subscribe to more videos, and bye bye!